My name is Brian Gross. I'm an otolaryngologist head neck surgeon. One very common condition that we see are nodules or masses of the thyroid. The thyroid sits right in the bottom of the neck and is around a lot of critical structures. The trachea where we breathe, the esophagus where we swallow, also a lot of important nerves, our voice box. The thyroid also is important in that it controls the thyroid hormone level within our body. That's important for development, growth. As a head neck surgeon, we'll see lots of patients that have nodules or masses of the thyroid that can affect any of those structures. And so in our office, we provide a full team approach to the evaluation of a patient with a thyroid nodule. It'll often involve having an ultrasound of the thyroid. Sometimes we have to do a biopsy, which is a minimally invasive small needle that we place into a thyroid nodule. We work closely with our pathologists who have expertise in evaluating these patients along with us. We also have certain genetic testing that we can do. Sometimes when we're evaluating patients, we'll find thyroid cancers or nodules that are symptomatic. And those patients will need to go forward with surgery. I perform thyroid surgeries in a minimally invasive manner, using a small incision, always being aware that, one, I want to surgically treat the disease process, so also remembering that we're operating in an area that people can see. And so maximizing cosmesis and appearance long-term is important. More commonly today, people are getting x-rays, CT scans, ultrasounds for many different type of conditions. Maybe they've had a chest pain and they get a CT scan that shows their thyroid. And often we're incidentally or accidentally finding thyroid nodules. And that by far is the most common thing that will bring patients into our office for thyroid issues. It's an incidentally found thyroid nodule. And those need an expert evaluating them. Other patients will come in with symptoms related to their thyroid. Sometimes people will feel a bump on their neck, and that's a scary situation. And so coming in and getting a full evaluation with somebody that's comfortable in managing these conditions is important.